Most people today are concerned with the protection of the environment and the future of the planet. The local community in the province of Olancho, Honduras, shares that concern. So they have campaigned to stop the illegal and unrestricted logging that has led to soil erosion, the drying up of riverbeds, and the further impoverishment of their people. They have banded together as the Environmental Movement of Olancho. But because their activities threaten the economic interests of the major logging companies, they have been harassed, intimidated, and attacked. And on December 20th, 2007, Geraldo Zunica and Roger Ivan Cartagena were murdered. Local coordinators Rene Gradas and Padre Andreas Tamayo have both survived repeated assassination attempts. Padre Tamayo has had to leave the country after being stripped of his parish and even his citizenship. Frontline calls on the government of Honduras to take immediate action to protect the members of Environmental Movement of Olancho. I'm Martin Sheen. Please join me in the Frontline campaign. Log on to frontlinedefenders.org. Protect one, empower 1,000. Thank you.